lessons in the form of stories or parables. The Prodigal Son is one of the best-known parables that teaches some very important lessons about repentance and forgiveness. Jesus said his parables and said his message to his listeners. Here we present a version of the story that is said familiar to many of us. A single businesswoman working a farm to provide for her two children. She runs a daycare and has worked all of her life to save money for her children to go to college. Our story begins as the daughter returns home from college for spring break.
Thank you. Where's the focus in the camera on me, not the drummer?
Guys, stop arguing, so we'll never get this killed. I'm getting really bored.
Yeah, me too. It's a knockoff for a day and go party.
We've only been working for half an hour.
Don't worry, we'll finish up tomorrow. There's no deadline.
Yeah, it's at the theater or something across town.
That's really cool.
And I'm not so sure we should.
So, we're in a late lunch, right?
Yeah, but...
But nothing. Let's go tomorrow.
Walk up the happy level this year, and I get some checks.
Yes, we'd like $10,000.
Looks like we're all out of chips. We can't get it, we're looking for money on it.
We have a special deal tonight for best customers. We'll let you have $10,000 and take down the camera to make any plan for that.
Hey, I served a great deal. Let's do it.
It's time to repay the money you borrowed. That's $10,000 plus $500 processing fee plus $2,500 in interest. That'll be $13,000, please.
Now I have any money.
Perhaps you have somebody who can help you out. Friends or family, perhaps?
Well, all my friends are broken or abandoned, and these are the other money already.
Yes, sometimes happens. We have a policy for dealing with this situation. You get to sweep the floors after hours at the casino to pay off your debt. Let's see, $13,000. You can pay off $13,000 in about 6 months.
18 or 6 months?
I'm sure the police can offer a better deal if I call them.
Things have gone from bad to worse this son. He stuck the leash now as a ritual prisoner in the casino. First word up is that his friends made him take off.
I can't believe my situation. I've been stuck here for 6 weeks. I don't have a place to stay and have to sleep in a broom closet. I can't afford any food and have to eat the scraps that gamblers leave on their tables. What am I going to do? God, I really know I've messed up, and I wish there was a way I could make it right. Can you please help me to get away out of the situation? Wait a minute. I could go back to my mother's house and ask if I could sweep the floors in the bakery to earn money to pay off my debt. At least the broom closet is larger and more comfortable, and the leftovers would be better.
Meanwhile, the mother is worried for her lost son.
Oh, what has happened to my poor son? It's been 6 weeks since I last saw him. Son! start saving money for your own future. But today, we're going to have a party to celebrate you coming home. Hey, everyone, come in here. My son is back, and we're having a party. I'm giving you all the day off to celebrate.
God does not love us because we do good things. We do good things.